Hello everyone and welcome on my channel. I'm Victoria Moore, fashion blogger and stylist from Miami. Today I will share with you some tips how to make like boring and very simple clothes looks awesome. So in this video I will show you some very boring and simple outfits which we all love and wear, but making them look more interesting, unique and put together. So if you're interested about how to make it, keep watched. Before starting this video, I want to ask you to add like on this video. It really helps me a lot and gives me power to more please you with interesting and more useful videos. Okay, and now let's move on the first style tip. So the first boring outfit which we all like and use is a basic t-shirt and jeans combo. It feels so comfortable and it's easy to wear when you're on the rush or just don't want to think about what to wear. Anyway, I recommend to make this combo looks more interesting and elevated with just few steps. So step number one is to tuck your t-shirt into your jeans. The next step that I suggest to follow is to accessorize your outfit with the jewelry. Personally, I love to have my everyday jewelry on me, which is one clef pendant, Cartier bracelets and Rolex watch. These tiny little details make huge difference to the whole look. All you have to do is to find and select jewelry that will show your personality and that you will want to wear every day. So another way that I like to elevate my basic t-shirt and jeans look is just simple swapping out the t-shirt for silk cami like this. Even if it sounds very simple, but believe me, it makes huge difference for the look. It automatically takes your very casual jeans look and makes to look more appropriate to go out also. And the next thing which will immediately take your jeans look on the next level is just simply to swap your sneakers to some heels, because they make outfit more like you're going somewhere out. It elongates your legs and makes them look skinnier. And of course, your outfit become look more put together. The next boring item that we seems so many times is a basic silk slip dress. I see it everywhere and honestly, I like this feminine and timeless dress. But at the same time, I can't see it anymore without adding some interesting details. So I recommend to present this outfit in a completely new way, to adding just something on top. For example, we can add leather jacket. Just throwing on top of your shoulders already will make such a huge difference. Or also, as an option, we can add an oversized jacket for the same purpose. Boring outfit number 3. Button-down shirt and trousers. For the next boring outfit that we have seen time and time and again, I have to bring out the basic trousers and white button-down shirt combo. This is a combo that so many of us pull towards, where they work in an office or going on the work event, or maybe you are going for a drink with your friends. So I just want to be clear, this combo is not going anywhere, but just because we see it every day and everywhere, all the time, from year to year, it became such a boring combo. That's why to continue to wear it, I recommend a little bit to refresh this combo. The way how I like to style it is to look for a button down that is in a slightly different color. It didn't have to be in a bright color, but I highly recommend to look for something beige, lightly green or so. To make it even more interesting, I recommend to look for a silky version, which will make a huge difference for the outfit. Moving on the next tip, I want to say some words about handbags. I know that a lot of girls like to use every day the same bag for a while. That's why it goes to look a little bit boring after some time. So to fix it, I recommend to add one detail. So the best way to do it is to choose bag that you use the most and simply to add twirly on the handle of the bag. It sounds very, very simple, but believe me, this tiny little detail will make a huge difference and will show your old bag in completely new way. Boring outfit number 4. Black leggings and sneakers. The next boring clothing item that we see everywhere is a black leggings. It's not only that we see it all the time, but it's also essential in every woman wardrobe. I personally own probably 4 or 5 leggings because they are such a huge essential. I have a pair of black leggings for every occasion. I love to travel in them, I like to chill in them, and even meeting with friends. The only one problem is that girls always wear and style them in the same way. Therefore, I recommend diversifying this outfit and to modify it a little bit. So, one of my favorite ways to modify instantly outfit like this is to throw on a blazer. It could be any blazer in any color. But I don't know why I prefer to choose blazer in the same color with my leggings, which is, in this case, could be black. But personally, pairing a blazer with a leggings and sport bra is one of my favorite style tips to really take your outfit up. But also, just to complete the look, I recommend to swap your sneakers for booties. It will immediately enhance the degree of completeness of your outfit and makes it more presentable and fresh. And to take up a notch, I would also recommend to throw on a hat in the same or some bold color, let's say red. I personally have a big collection of hats and truly believe that they're making a huge difference for any outfit. But if you are not a big fan of hats, I recommend to buy at least one hat in a complementary shape to your head and use it from time to time with simple and even boring outfits to make them look more chic and stylish. And the last way that I would make this outfit combination to look amazing is to throw on a black sunglasses. My pair is from Dior, and I like this classic and I even can say timeless shape that look good almost with any shape of the hat. An increasing degree of any outfits just in 1 second. That's it for today. I really hope you enjoyed this video. And as I said in my other videos, definitely leave comments below and let me know what do you think about this video. And what do you want to see in my next ones? Because I really want to make a interesting and useful content for you guys. And of course, don't forget to subscribe, add like on this video. I will really appreciate it. Bye everyone, see you.